Today we are in East London talking to startup Kano and how their team is making children all over the world excited about coding.
We're a new kind of computer company. We create computers that you build and code yourself, like Lego. Our belief is that technology has become sealed, homogenous, one size fits all, and it's important and fun for the next generation to kind of get inside and take control of it. We're really trying to do something new with computing. We're trying to demystify it and democratize it.
What's the best part of running a startup?
The number one thing that makes it worth it is seeing the reaction of a young person when they build their first computer with Kano.
I think the biggest challenge for us in making the complex simple is challenging our own thinking. And so we make a point of always bringing people in to test every single product to make our computers simpler and better than ever before.
What's the most rewarding part working in a startup?
I have a deep-rooted passion for teaching people and giving them the same sense of wonder that I feel about computing, about technology. And if I can do that in a small way here, then that is its own reward.
What I love about the Kano is, yeah, definitely the accessibility, and it's all very fun. It's all very fun to do.
I think the fun thing is that you're actually like building a computer without actually having help from a grown-up. You're just following instructions to make something that can come alive.
You know, 99% of digital devices are created by the 1% that are tech literate. We are opening it up and showing the world what a computer really is.
So Launchpad gave us an opportunity, kind of through rich content, through good promotion, to tell our story, to bundle different kits together, which is really helpful for us. So it provided that kind of extra layer of support that a smaller startup needs as it's finding its route to market.